folks. I'm Ralph 2, and I'm enjoying a little brunch, but I'm enjoying it with a drink made from God. Yes, that's right, a drink made from God. I am drinking Keystone Light, because it's written and said that God is light, and He is the stone, and He's the key. So I figure that this wheat and barley is made from and by God. Keystone Light. To all you that love and believe in God, and hope that you all have an understanding about Keystone Light.
If the Savior stood beside me, would I?